a deer dove into me and knocked me off of my motorcycle.
Wow. This Pittsburgh police officer survives one crazy wreck. A deer tried to jump over him and his motorcycle, but the deer didn't make it. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram with a truly amazing story you'll see only on 4.
This year, Thanksgiving carries a deeper meaning. Pittsburgh Police Officer David Condon is grateful to be alive to share Thanksgiving with his family.
My parents and my wife were told from the doctor that I probably wouldn't live. And they said if I did live, I wouldn't talk and walk probably in the rest of my life.
But Condon can talk about his accident July 1st in Clymer, New York. He was on his Honda VTX 1800 you see in the photograph, headed to his parents' house after departing his 30-year class reunion. It was dark, and a deer approached the road and tried to leap over Condon as he traveled on his motorcycle.
A deer dove into me and knocked me off my motorcycle.
The impact slammed Condon's head into the ground. His bike continued to travel another 50 yards. Condon suffered severe brain swelling. It was so bad, doctors had to remove a chunk of his skull to allow his brain to expand. While recovering, he suffered a stroke, and the deer broke two of Condon's ribs and lacerated his spleen when knocking him off of his bike. In this photo, the indentation on the left side of Condon's head is where doctors removed his skull. 6 weeks passed from the time the accident happened until Condon remembers regaining consciousness.
It was strapped on the bike. I don't know why I didn't put it on.
But Condon does know he is grateful to be alive. The 17-year member of the Pittsburgh Police Department shares some of the Thanksgiving Day prayer he will offer up tomorrow.
I would thank God that all those people that cared for us and take care of my family. It's amazing.
Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.